A lady in Hawaii followed her GPS and drove their car straight into the ocean.
What is going on? Pretty sure that wasn't supposed to happen.
She appeared to be confused and even smiling when the car started to fill up with water, and eventually they realized they needed to get out of the car as the bystanders worked to save them.
Oh my God.
Everybody's off. Shortly after, the car sunk completely in the harbor. Subscribe for more.